Gerald.
Gerald.
Geraldo. Rivera.
Luis, is your Discord over there, like, freaking out?
Luis is...
Yeah, I've been staring at that.
You should see what happens when he opens up Steam and opens up a menu. It just gives you a seizure. I like that my game is stuck on a menu, a loading menu, when I'm in the game. Everything's loaded.
Yeah, Red Dead Online is the same, the exact same. Takes 30 years to load in. Only problem is Red Dead Online runs like considerably worse than GTA 5.
That's great.
So it's, yeah, it's awful. Not even worth $5. Oh, speaking of which, I need to refund that.
Gotta get your $5 back.
Gotta get my $5 back and my 118 gigabytes back on Red Dead Redemption 2 online.
Why are you refunding?
Because it's just like completely broken.
They ruined it.
You can't run it on a PC less than like
NASA.
Several thousand dollars. No, just kidding. It's really bad. I was thinking, oh, it's gonna be GTA 5,
but cowboy.
But I didn't think about the fact that you don't have cars, which is a very big deal. Anyway, it's just bad.
Just use a horse for
owned.
And then somebody shoots your horse and it dies, and then you cry a little, and then you have to find a horse.
All right, I'm finally in.
Just buy a new horse.
Knowing full well that you'll never emotionally be able to move on.
Adam will destroy every argument with ease.
What has happened? Oh God, I'm so ugly. I forgot.
Robert really just looks like Robert.
Yeah, I tried to get any other hair, but no other hair looked like me, so I'm staying in 2019 Robert.
This guy has a weed tat on his cheek.
You should see me without glasses. I look disgusting. I love this guy. It's crazy.
Couple bricks of cocaine. Wait, are we stealing from my yacht?
Well, we're stealing from a yacht. Now our
guys do. It's probably my yacht. Trash trucks, let's be honest. So I'm gonna sink my own yacht for fun.
We're gonna be. That's cool. Hey, I'm with this guy.
Yo, we're team boat. Let's go. Okay, I don't remember what the I need to figure out what the go-kart's called.
But can I just like join your team and leave this guy alone?
No, it's not.
Just leave him alone.
Wait, what the fuck?
Can't well, I'm ready, guys. I don't know about you.
Guess I'm going on team helicopter.
Oh, you're on helicopter team now, Luis? Wow.
Do Robert join boat team, and that's over team.
Yeah. All right.
There's my go kart.
Oh gosh. Where's my car?
It's time.
Whose car is this?
This is not my car. Hold on.
Your car is the one that Luis is talking about.
Oh. Sorry. I'm sorry, but that's a bum ass car.
This is my car?
Is it? Did you mean it to be that car?
Bro, I don't freaking know what car I got.
I mean, I really wish I brought my bike.
Oh, this car sucks.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, it's so slow.
Why do you even
I'm driving a go-kart
car?
On the beach. How
I
does
don't
this
know.
Work? All right, I'm at the boat. I'm waiting for you.
All right, me and the bro are at the helicopter.
Get over here, Roberto.
No, I'm actually taking a detour. I'm going someplace completely different.
Nice.
Oh yeah, the guy that joined us said he would, if we re-invited, he'll help us with the rest of the heights too, so we can do that.
Sick.
Okay, say goodbye to your car.
Good.
I'm not even sure that is my car, like, genuinely. There's no way I've got a car that bad.
Why is behind the boat? Did you see that,
here?
Robert?
Huh?
No, Robert's just being in the boat just now. Alright, let's go. Vroom vroom.
See you later.
Oh shit, careful.
No, don't do that. What are you doing?
Careful, guy. Careful, guy. Careful, guy.
I can't back up. Like, I can, but it's extremely slow.
It's for the bit.
I need it close enough, I guess.
Don't jump out again.
Please. And we blew up the chopper.
That's fine. Just take the... But why? He threw me out. I don't even remember. How do you swim up? I legitimately do not remember.
Just look up and swim.
It's not working. You press S. You press S.
There he is.
Please do not kick me out again. I will literally shoot you in the head.
The coke.
Ignore the fact that I have a sick skin.
Don't worry, I was already ignoring that. I never saw it.
Why did I dive in?
Huh? I'm under the boat.
Yeah, we're both under the boat. Oh god, we got the cops on us.
Make sure you guys are grabbing your
How did I just... Yeah, I would if I knew where it was.
Gosh, it's just like swimming in a dream. Happening? What is happening?
I've got an America... Oh, no.
I'm eating snacks, hold on.
He's shooting me through the wall! Again, being shot through the wall, this is epic.
There's another one.
This game's combat is so wonky.
It's pretty weird.
This guy's still alive? What the heck?
That's epic.
Cook's in this room. Cook's in this room. Alright, dip. Get the last one and dip. Everything? Get the last one and dip. There's one more. On the roof.
On the roof, okay. I don't know how to get up there. It's time. It's time to climb.
I'm climbing the boat.
Is it in the captain's quarters?
No, it's like somewhere up here.
Okay, I just... Where on Earth?
Somehow below us at the same time? Oh, it's right here. And the last guy must be around this corner. I can... Oh my gosh, it's running. Okay.
Oh no, I just jumped out. I see him.
I got it.
He's on the... Yeah.
We gotta go. Where are the boats? Where are the jet skis? Go right there. Come on, guys. Guys.
Everyone jump on a jet ski.
I don't know about you guys. I'm going to the tub.
We gotta go through the...
Come on. No? We're fine. Come on, we're getting here.
Alright, I'm going.
Oh, you gotta go on a jet ski, I guess. Robert, jump into a jet ski on the front.
Catching some waves. If I remember correctly, we have to go into the sewers over here, so if you follow me.
Yeah, we're going to the sewers. You know where the sewers are, Robert?
I'll follow you guys.
I'm gonna flip off the cops as I jet ski past them.
Oh my god, please don't beach. Jesus.
Ah, there.
You would know if you played the story mode. I think we could just hide in here.
Yeah, you can.
Chill, Robert.
I think... The police ships might follow you in there, so be careful.
There's none right now. It's just a bunch of cars. Robert.
Yes.
Oh, we lost them. Let's get the fuck out.
I'm gonna drive my jet ski all the way up the canal to the warehouse.
All right. Once we get in, I'm getting a different vehicle. I'm getting my red truck. It's freaking sick.
Your red truck.
Yeah, man. Sand King, I recognize that name. That's definitely mine.
Wait, are we in? What?
How angry I am.
Oh, launching, it just took forever for some reason. All right. Outfit, the trash, the collector. All right, it's gotta be the trash, right?
Wait, what the fuck? Why did Robert gain an extra chin just by wearing that uniform?
Oh, that's true, what the heck?
Yeah, what
the heck are you guys talking about?
It's the lighting. It makes it look like you have a double chin.
Yeah, dude, you weren't lying. That bottle looks ugly as hell.
Yeah.
I look like early man.
I look like a
go-kart.
Truck. Red truck.
Where's my
car? The random has a supercar and I'm in front of him with the go-kart.
Oh, that's right. Your car was a fucking truck.
Yeah, remember that time you shot up all the tires?
Oh, that's the expensive truck, too.
I ran you over.
Imagine not having bulletproof tires.
Imagine caring enough about bulletproof tires.
It matters.
I'm hopping on, bros.
Oh my god. Whoa. He just ruined his supercar. Oh no.
He's probably got the cat.
Robert comes in.
Robert's coming for his actual, like, job.
Hey guys.
You know, hop in the front seat.
How's it going? I'm just here for my, 9 to 5.
Vroom, vroom.
Damn, I look like, oh my god, I hate it so much. I look like the stereotypical Mexican garbage man. I got tattoos all over my arms, I got slick back hair.
Wait, that's not how that works.
What are you?
I turned in the wrong way. I'm turning into the, wait, am I going to the wrong place? I am.
Yeah.
Hit the marker.
There you go. Now, collect the trash, guy. Oh, are we just, what the fuck are we doing? Are we just doing a job?
Run him over.
Gotta pick up. We're actually just picking up the trash.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's an actual job.
Yeah.
There's nothing.
Did you come here to work or fuck up? What the hell is he doing?
What is happening? Why is he standing on it?
What the hell?
Okay.
Wrong one.
Yeah, I gotta turn around.
Let's hit him against cars and buildings. Yeah.
Yeah. It's a smart thing to do.
Just squash this.
Just one more, okay. I'm getting back in. Oh, Robert's in the
driver. There you go.
Robert's driving. Okay. I can't get in. What? It's Robert's up.
Sorry.
You just ran me over.
What is happening? Why is everyone out?
What do you mean? We were supposed to protect them, so I got out to protect them, and then. All right, he's not on yet.
He's not on. He's on.
Okay, go. Was that even them? I have no idea if that was the right people. If I just shot someone completely random.
Those look like gang members.
Like a luxury vehicle. Right. Oh, I hate this. This part is the worst.
Time to take out the tray. He just fucking ate shit.
Let me get
Ooh, I almost got ran
in.
Over.
That guy has like an untextured like gun, like.
Yeah, you see how like his weird ass paint job? It's weird.
Yeah, that's weird.
Weird.
Yeah, that's weird.
Open. Pick up the garbage, buddy. We gotta throw it in.
There's two. There's one more. Keep it up.
This gun does not kill people.
Let's go.
He's not on. I can't.
I'm on.
Oh my god, I'm dead.
Oh god, you died?
Get on so I can move.
Died?
Yeah, I died.
That building is just an E.
It is. You're correct.
Thank you.